I love how slow it's going.
I hope this part up here doesn't fuck it up.
Oh, it's in the cross. It's for some reason satisfying to watch. You know?
Mm-hmm.
Hello, I think it might see that in the other one.
So you can imagine, like, how long it would take to print stuff that's much bigger.
Yeah. Unless if I could print it small, like an articulated dragon. I can't make it way too small, or else the 3D printer wouldn't be able to make the joints.
Don't touch it, okay?
Don't touch it.
Don't shake this table either, okay? Yeah, don't touch the table. I don't know what'll happen with you.
Your phone.